And Indianapolis police were investigating the death of an 18-year-old man. Chopper 13HD flew over the scene in the 2600 block of North White River Parkway. Police were called to the scene on the report of a man lying along the banks of the White River near a boat ramp. When they arrived, the teenager had suffered from obvious signs of trauma. Now, right now, police are not releasing any details, but we will have more information as it becomes available.